the propaganda. I've heard the lies they whisper to my soul. And I have been forsaken and I'll always be forgotten. No matter what I do, it's not enough. And then I heard a voice as it opened up. Reminding me of who I've always been. I am your beloved. You have bought me with your blood. And on your hand you've written out my name. I am your beloved. One the Father loves. Mercy has accusation or any condemnation. When I look into my Father's eyes, they don't see my sin, they only see redemption. This is how my heart has been defined. I can hear a voice that is loud.
can you hear the feet of the Father running? I can hear the feet of the Father running. I can hear the feet of the Father running. I can hear the feet of the Father running. It's like a stampede of grace coming my way. Mercy I never earned, grace I never deserved, coming to bring me home again. I can hear the Father calling my sound of a generation coming home. I can hear the sound of a generation coming home.
You're always running. You're running. Covering me in affection and clothing me in mercy. We drink it in. We drink it in. We drink it in. It's not one time, not two times, not a hundred times. It's thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands of times. We drink it in. We let the weight of your mercy cover us from head to toe. We let the weight of your mercy, let it wash us. Let it wash away the shame and the filth. In your affection, and you surround us in your mercy. And we drink it in. We drink it in. We drink it in. There's no anger in your eyes.
Call me beloved.